In this video, we will make a composition of the basic doodle shapes we did in the last video.